Thank you. And so if you plan on doing any of the trips you've seen in this video, please do your own research. I've made it easy for you. Four of the five places in this video are maintained by the Four Wheel Drive Association of BC. You can get more information at www.4wdbc.ca. I'm going to put that link in the description. If you plan on doing the Alexander Mackenzie Trail, check out the Storytell Now series on it. He did an excellent job of our trip, and it'll give you a better idea of how to prepare for that trail. Also, please subscribe. We're almost at the 5,000 subscriber mark. As a matter of fact, by the time you're watching this video, we might already be past it. But subscribe anyway, because after that 5,000, we're aiming for the 10,000 mark. Coming up in our videos, I do have the Alexander Mackenzie Trail. I lost a bunch of my footage, but I was able to recover some of it. I think I have enough for a video, so it will be coming. As well as the Jeep in all these videos. It was a 2020 Jeep Gladiator Rubicon, 6-speed manual transmission, is no longer with me. I now own what's behind me, a 2022 Jeep Gladiator Sport S that we've built up. So we've got the lift in it, we've got the 37s on it for now, all the lighting is going in. There's a bunch of mods that I've done to it that's coming up in an upcoming video. So make sure you're subscribed. Check all that stuff out as well. And we're also doing a bunch of performance mods to this thing. I'm gonna do my best to get this EcoDiesel to try and keep up with the V8s. Probably won't do it, but I think it'll be closer than what most people think. Anyways, my name is Teddy. This is Unwinding Roads. My merch is available at dirtyanddangerous.com. Thank you very much for watching. Until next time, go away, get lost, and unwind.